They gave us attitude from the beginning because I'm Mboro.
Pastor Mboro. Okay, intro. Yes, say. Welcome back.
Ah, sorry to interrupt. My name is Pastor Mboro.
Okay, let's just get right into the story. Alright, Inzaga. Pananzi Pastor Mboro. Alright, if this is your first time, don't forget to subscribe. I see. Pananzi Pastor Mboro. Alright, Pastor Mboro. Pastor Mboro na Prophet Shepherd Bushiri. Wari it loga hit mazano. No zawaru kita kaku. Harenga kwesirana harenga wajida. Wai bwama face. Taka mbeta mkwata kama mzachi nzi. Te beri dache. Tijiji. Wachu wirana wirana. Pati paka zungu ita nanzi pili kuja. Meru mwangata nga umara. Meru maka mara na paka. Pati manji Pastor Mboro nye yao. Kwa ino zuenda maende. Kwa kuti Bushiri nga abu de muno. Bushiri nga abu de muno. Andu mwona. Wazabu zingana kwa uti. Nunga wazwa zuita. Waka mboti kwa nashitamba bora nisi. Yeah, so maybe Stamba Bora may say she won't want to die. It's only good here. We stamba Bora, it's only good here. Don't pass a good amara. Boram da wind and now. What was there? We stamba Bora, so Bora, my own Bora, 1-0, 2-0, 3-0, but I and Chandi, the winner of Bora. Those are the poor river. Where's the American Tarinka competition so much? Mind you, Pastor Mboro, no garring or runner to add sugar to the grim. So, I see everything they get the church. I go into something else. I don't put a moon like Buddha. No, all right. So, yeah, I think that's Pastor Mboro, a pinda no Nandos, and the other thing go Kunka Tiao, Chichi, then don't go to Gare. Duba wati wadaone wana muna gani ristipini. Obvious. Bozi, wazi jasi. Wana muna gani ristipini. Tile kwa Bushiri. Watanga kupopota. Zati, iwe, uti mungundi nirima, mungundi nyima nyama yangu. Ini andia badara. Nukuna kukundi diriburu. Ene duka ene sa Bushiri kutu. Wata yonzi, sini mdara. Kuta sini, kuta noise. Mungu, uta ngacha kukuna mamsoro matebu. Zati, hazuite. Kuda nyama yangu adisku ipiwa because inini takatara kuti Bushiri ngai ndikudeni kwao. Ende vatu vati tanga kutara vachiendera mberi nyayo sikanzi Bushiri ngai ndikumba. Nyacho ndatoshamisika kuti nyacho nyaya Nandosi mwana aisangana pamwe Bushiri hatombomuziyo unoziya unongoziyo anonga asingana mumuzi. But hanzi isusu we are suffering because of papa isu munyika medu kuti ngambude. Ende uzati mazuva ano kunenge vatotanga kuti tinyanya yetu tokunzwa kuti ngavadzikire dzimbadzo. Ende tochazati ma foreign nationals ma Africa is tombonyatso makandira ni. Inyaya yekuti hanzi ndakurirere kana kuti chii. Alright, anyway, ina hazida kuti try kuda kusupport anyone. Kana munhu yeye oka Bushiri wacho yeye. Kana anyima munhu nyama yake nekuda kwekuti hamufariri. Izvozvo hatizi support. We condemn that. We want to categorically condemn that kind of behavior. Munhu ngapiwe nyama yake kana abhadhara. So what I'm just gonna do is I will give you a video of Wazunira Uchuna Pastor Mboro Wachiwawa, Wajiwavira nya nyama yao, washiti nini mandini manyama nuda kukutinina disuba kwa papa. Let me know what you think about this one, and as usual I'm gonna see you in the next video.
Because I'm from the court, come major one, here are his people. We put orders. We are not getting orders. We are not getting our orders. We are getting a bad treatment even when we got in here. This Bushiri boy is Nandos. Nandos is not owned by Bushiri. We're not gonna suffer because there are people by Papa here. We're not gonna suffer because of Papa. I've been sitting there. We ordered the things. We are not getting what we are ordering. I didn't ask this person to just check. How are they kidding? Because of Papa. Bushiri must go home. In his country, they don't want him. Get me my things, Ritzaman. We have to suffer because of Bushiri. We've been sitting there. I need treatment like any other person who passed. I paid for my food. I must suffer because of Major One. Because I took Major One to court. We must suffer because of Major One.
How are you?
I'm good. We've been sitting here and all that. They gave us attitude from the beginning because I'm Mboro and I'm from the court of Major One. This spirit of Major One, I have no personal thing, Lady Major One.